part three of Brian Boru's march. We have a big gap between the pointer finger, which is on C, and the thumb, which is on A. So there's a large gap of an interval of a sixth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But there are three fingers in a row here. And once again, the left hand just goes back and forth between the A and the G. Moves down one string and then it moves back again.